Here's a short presentation on how to drive a logical model into a physical model. So to build a physical data model from the logical model, go to the tools menu, and then you can generate. Now generation is just a way of making one type of model from another type of model. So we're simply going to take a logical model and we're going to derive a physical data model from it. So when we select this, we get to choose what DBMS platform we're going to target. In this case, I'm just going to keep it generic as an ANSI database. And then, of course, this is the name of the new model that we're going to generate. There's a tab here called Detail, and this is where you can run a check model as you're driving that. You can also save your generation dependencies for lineage. And your selection, you can choose everything or just a subset of the information here in the logical that you want to generate. We're going to keep everything. And I click the OK button. So what happens in PowerDesigner is it goes out and it builds for you a physical data model.